Hello all, this is Anjum from Shiksha.com. So many of you have been asking about the All India Bar Examination notification for the current session and availability of the application forms. So here are the latest updates from the Bar Council of India. The Bar Council of India has released All India Bar Examination notification for inviting tenders from the testing agencies to conduct the 17th edition of the Bar Examination. In the notification, BCI has mentioned that AIB 17 onwards, the exam needs to be conducted in an online mode, that is computer-based test mode, and offline mode, that is pen-paper test mode. Moreover, BCI indicated multiple shifts and exam dates from the current session onwards. The exam authority has, however, not shared any information regarding the new changed exam pattern for the AIB 2022 or its syllabus or exam dates. But it is expected to be out once a testing agency is finalized. In its notification released on July 23, the Bar Council of India, through its Trust Bar Council of India Pearl First, is inviting tenders to empanel engaged, reputed and experienced companies, firms, agencies with experience in holding multifarious pan-India exams for the holding of All India Bar Examination conducted by the Bar Council of India in centers all across India. Mentioning about the scope of work and aims and objectives of the tender, BCI said the All India Bar Exam shall be conducted by way of pen and paper mode as well as computer-based test online mode and shall be conducted pan-India level in almost all states of India in various cities spread across the country. As per the receipt of application, which could be spread across 50 cities and 150 centers or more. The average number of candidates to appear for the exam can range from 500 to 1000 candidates per center. The total candidates expected to appear for the exam is approximately 90,000 to 1 lakh in a single day and single shift. As well as necessary amenities like water, sanitation, toilets, CCTV security, and for the online centers should have computers, internet connectivity. For preparing and printing the question papers, as per the directions of committee monitoring the exam, translating them from English into vernacular languages including Assamese, Bengali, Gujarati, Hindi, Kannada, Kashmiri, Konkani, Malayalam, Manipuri, Marathi, Nepali, Odia, Punjabi, Sanskrit, Sindhi, Tamil, Telugu, Urdu, Bodo, Santhali, Maithili and Dogri. In a Supreme Court hearing held on April 21, 2022 with respect to the Bar Council of India versus Twinkle Rahul Mangaonkar and others, that is AIB 16 exam was held in 2021 when the BCI directed that only bare acts without comments must be used by the candidates. What we expected was that suggestions noted in our earlier order given by the learned amicus curiae and debated before us required urgent attention so that they can be incorporated in the next exam. Following this, BCI indicated a change in the testing parameters of AIB. The next hearing for the case is on August 2, where BCI has to submit a report on actions taken after considering the suggestions made in the last hearing. So the key takeaways from this notification are that the exam will be held in both online and offline mode and it can be held on multiple days and multiple shifts. Thank you for watching our video and for more updates, do subscribe our channel and follow and share.